for the single arm row, really focus on pulling the elbow back towards the hip, which will engage the lats a lot more. So rather than the elbow flaring out wide, pull the elbow back in towards the hip, hold for 1 second at the top, and stretch fully at the bottom.